Now in this we have two types of structure possible. Spinal wave, we have two types of structure. The first one is normal spinal structure. Write down. Normal spinal. See, all these are memory based. Okay? But they ask questions on this. You cannot believe all these things. Normal spinal structure. Write down. In this structure, O2 minus O charges 2 in this one. O2 minus. Okay, O2 minus forms FCC packing. Okay, this information is very important. O2 minus FCC, next line. Divalent, A plus 2, you write down. A plus 2 ion occupy 1 by 8th of tetrahedral void. 1 by 8th of tetrahedral void and half of octahedral void and half of octahedral voids are occupied by B3 plus ion or trivalent ion. Now, you tell me how many O2 minus ions are present? Number of O2 minus ions? Depending upon that information. O2 minus kya kar raha hai? O2 minus kaha present hai? FCC, right? So FCC hai, O2 minus kya ho jayega? Theek hai? Number of A plus 2. A plus 2 kaha kaha present? 1 by 8th of the tetrahedral void. 1 by 8th of the tetrahedral void. How many tetrahedral voids are there? 8. 8 ka 1 by 8. So 8 2 plus ho gaya 1. What about B3 plus? Half of octahedral. So octahedral hai 4. 4 into 1 by 2. So 2. So the wahi aage A, B2, O4. Again, A, B2, O4. The structure is A, B2. Okay. Now, if the question forms like this, that in normal spinal structure, we remove all the atoms present in the body diagonal. Okay. You should know that B3 plus octahedral are present, tetrahedral are present. Right. Tabhi toh you can say that how many B3 plus trivalent cations are there or trivalent cations are there. Okay. So this information you should know. At least once you know this thing, you can do all those things. Okay. Calculation you can do. Next slide, examples of this you write down. ZnAl2O4, MgAl2O4, ZnFe2O4. Okay, one question they haven't asked till date in this. Now if I ask you the ratio of what? ZnFe2O4. The ratio of tetrahedral void and octahedral void which are occupied. What is the answer in this? Number of TVs and OVs which are occupied. How many TVs are occupied? One hai na, A2 plus A tetrahedral void, only one TV occupied. So one TV occupied, how many OV occupied? Two. So answer is 1/2. ठीक है अगर मैं लिखूं टीवी बाय ओवी अनऑक्यूपाइड हाउ मेनी टीवीज टीवीज तो हमारे 7 है सॉरी 8 है 8 में से वन ऑक्यूपाई है तो 7 इज अनऑक्यूपाइड राइट तो 7 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 4 में से 2 ऑक्यूपाइड ओके नेक्स्ट वन इनवर्स स्पाइनल स्ट्रक्चर normal spinal, then inverse spinal structure. Write down again. O2 minus forms CCP. Okay, next line. Divalent cation are occupied by 1 by 8th of tetrahedral void. Okay, 1 by 8th of tetrahedral void. Trivalent mein there is a difference. B3 plus mein ye 1 by 8th of TV तो occupy कर ही रहा है, plus 1/4 of OV भी occupy कर रहा है, ठीक है? 1/8 of tetrahedral void is occupied by trivalent cation and 1/4 of octahedral void is also occupied by trivalent cation. ठीक है, so how many trivalent cation will be there? ये कितना हो बताओ? 1/8 of TB2 हो गया, 1/4 of TB2 हो गया, so number trivalent cation is 2. K2 plus क्या हो जाएगा? 1/8 of TB, ये है ना? So it is 1 O2 minus क्या कर रहा है? FCC form कर रहा है, so 4. General formula is ABO2, same formula आ रहा है क्या? AB2 AB2O4. Now, one thing or here, just you know all this, that overall if you see, one tetrahedral void is occupied by trivalent cation and one tetrahedral void is occupied by divalent cation. Means what? Equal percentage of tetrahedral void is occupied by both trivalent and divalent cation. Means they can give you options like this. Percentage में दे सकता है, कुछ भी दे सकता है. So you should know this: one tetrahedral void trivalent, one tetrahedral void divalent. Apart from trivalent, one octahedral void is also occupied by the trivalent. Okay? Okay. Inverse spiral structure.
Sir, any tetrahedral void can be occupied.
Any tetrahedral, कहीं भी एक तो. Okay. Now what is the ratio of TB by OB occupied in this? How many TBs occupy?
1:2.
कैसे 1? How many TBs occupy?
2.
और एक B3 plus TB में और एक A2 plus TB में, तो दो occupy कर रहा है, right? 2 TB and how many OB?
1.
Only 1, right? 2/1. Unoccupied. Out of 8, 2 है, तो वो ये हो जाएगा 6 and 3. So again 2:2. Next, write down corundum structure, the last one. Corundum, Al2O3 type. A2O3 simply you can write. A2O3 type structure. Like we have Al2O3 examples. We can also have Fe2O3. All these are corundum structures. Okay. Write down into this. O2 minus forms HCP arrangement. Forms HCP arrangement and 2/3 of the tetrahedral void are occupied by 2/3 of the tetrahedral void are occupied by trivalent cation A3+. Trivalent cation is A3+. Number of O2 minus is what? Number of O2 minus
1.
What 1 1?
1/6 is 6.
HCP ka Z effective kya tha? Dekho zara. Last class ka baya tha. HCP ka Z effective kya tha? 6 tha na. HCP bada tha na 6 hai. HCP mein we have aisa kuch tha na. Aisa kuch arrangement tha. Theek hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, एक यहाँ पे भी था, एक यहाँ पे भी था, और 3 यहाँ पे था, है ना? So we have 12 corners, and the distribution is what? Among 6 hexagon, this structure you see, and is 1, 2, 3 in this plane, and 3 is ऊपर भी होगा. So corner atom contribution है 1/6, okay? So 12 है, so 12 into 1/6, 2 है face center पे, 2 into 1/2 और 3 है अंदर में, 3 6. ओके, तो इसमें अगर इफ यू आस्क यू नंबर ऑफ टीवीज क्या हो जाएगा? हाँ, अरे एन था तो टीवी हो गया, तो 2n था ना. एफसीसी में कितना है टीवी बताओ? एफसीसी में भी हम 8 टेट्राहेड्रल वॉइड ना, ठीक है? सो एफसीसी का जेड इफेक्टिव है 4, सो गया 2 इनटू 4 8 ट्वाइस हो जाता है ना. एक नंबर ऑफ, मैंने ये नहीं कहा क्यूबिक के लिए बोल रहा हूं, मैंने ये कहा था कि नंबर ऑफ इफेक्टिव एटम इज n, देन द नंबर ऑफ टेट्राहेड्रल वॉइड इज 2n एंड नंबर ऑफ ऑक्टाहेड्रल वॉइड विल बी n. इट्स नॉट ओनली फॉर क्यूबिक. ओके, सो नंबर ऑफ टीवीज विल बी 12 number of OVs will be 6. अब बताओ मुझे number of O2 minus क्या हो जाएगा? इसके लिए 6, क्योंकि ये HCP form कर रहा है, right? A3 plus कहाँ पे है? 2/3 of tetrahedral void, so 2/3 of TVs, right? So अब इसका ratio ले लो, A8 वो 6, ये हो गया ना? A4 कुछ wrong आ रहा है. Should be A2 or 3. 2/3 of octahedral void, I think. Or TVs. Corundum. 2/3 of octahedral void. It's not tetrahedral.
Exactly.
I said tetrahedral. Okay, I'm sorry. It's octahedral, it's not tetrahedral. Okay, change this. So it should be 6. B over. And then it is A4, A2. Okay. A4O3, if it is there, then the molecule is not neutral. You can check. Okay. That is also one idea. Okay, octahedral point. Okay, now in this one, there are 2-3 structures we have into this, like 2-3 different oxides will have corundum structure. I have given you the example of this, like you have written Fe2O3, right? So it is oxides of iron, Fe2O3 has this structure, Cr2 also, O3 has this kind of structure. Okay. So now in this we write down the first one, the structure of oxides of iron. In this only, corundum in there, we are looking at this. Structure of oxides of iron, the last one for this. The first one we write down FeO, the structure of FeO. FeO, write down. O2 minus, O2 minus forms CCP packing. Forms CCP backing, and Fe2 plus occupy all octahedral void. Okay, next line. This lattice is similar to rock salt lattice, NaCl. NaCl. It is a non-stoichiometric compound, and some of the Fe2 plus ions in octahedral void. Some of the Fe2 plus ions in octahedral voids are replaced by Fe3 plus ion. Fe2 plus replaced by Fe3 plus ion. To maintain electrical neutrality. Okay. So if one Fe3 plus ion is, you know, replacing the Fe2 plus ion, so to maintain electrical neutrality is what? We have this. We have Fe3 plus. Fe3 plus replace Fe2 plus. To maintain electrical neutrality is what? The charge must be same. This is getting exchanged. Right? So 2 Fe3 plus replace how many Fe2 plus ions? 3 Fe2 plus. To maintain electrical neutrality, what we can say, 2 Fe3 plus ion replace 3 Fe2 plus ion. Okay? The structure is similar to that we have rock salt structure, but it is a non-stoichiometric compound. The actual formula is FeO is Fe0.95O. This is the formula here, non-stoichiometric. So like you see here, it is not one. Oxygen is one. This is not electrically neutral if you see this compound, non-stoichiometric. To maintain this electrical neutrality, this exchange takes place. Some of the Fe2 plus ion is replaced by Fe3 plus to maintain the neutrality. Okay? This is one thing, just not that important in this one. Next one, write down here. A structure of Fe2O3. Fe2O3. It is similar to the corundum structure, which has O2 minus HCP lattice and Fe3 plus 2/3 of octahedral void. Okay, similar to that. Fe3O4, the next one we have, I am not doing this one now. Fe3O4, we have already discussed this. Okay, it is a spiral structure. FeO dot Fe2O3. So O2 minus and Fe2 plus and 3 plus. Trivalent and divalent metal we have. Okay. So it has similar the spinal structure that we have. Okay.